Good morning. A new section of the Cross Island Line is having its groundbreaking ceremony today, and LTA has kindly invited me to the opening ceremony. So let's go check it out.
Cross Island Line Phase 2 is essentially the stretch from Bright Hill to Jurong Lake District, and this is the stretch that will commence construction today.
In 3, 2, 1! Congratulations!
With the groundbreaking ceremony done, we head over to the Project Information Center.
And so now we are finally inside the PIC. And there you go, this is the CRL Phase 2 map.
Now some of you may remember our Lost Railways episode about Gao Circle Station and its future with the CRL. Obviously, we didn't get answers about that as that section is Phase 3. But we did get a small tease about that from the guest of honour.
LTA studies on Phase 3 of the Cross Island Line are also almost complete, and I should be able to share with you details of that around the end of this year.
But today, surprisingly, in terms of the station models, they all didn't. It seems like they only have one, which is Clementi Station.
So there is where the current EWL station is, but the CRL station underneath there, that's where it would be.
Does seem like it's going to be a pretty long interchange though. You have to make your way through this Pei Ling Way, then make your way all the way down right there. They brought this section up for us to take a look. They call it a subway level, which I'm not sure entirely what it means. But concourse-wise, yeah, that is B2. And then right here is the actual CRL platform level.
One final fun fact as we wrap up, we also learned that for King Albert Park Station, a favourite destination for rail corridor travellers, its CRL platforms will be the deepest underground station at 50 metres when completed, surpassing the current record holder, Bencoolen.
And so that is the groundbreaking ceremony of Cross Island Phase 2. We are going to wrap it up here at this PIC like stage area. And the PIC should be open by the time that you're watching this. So if you like content like this, press the subscribe button and see you next time.
They gave us a goodie bag and an umbrella. Look at that.